could get his hands up in the air. It's perfect execution on the part of TJ. Lucky he didn't pick that thing off. A little bit lower, he may be heading the other way for a pick six. He knows it too.
Baker's just one of seven passing tonight. He's missed his last six. Third down and six. TJ Watt swings him around and brings him down. The NFL sack leader. And there's a flag on the play.
I think they're going to be Jarvis Landry for coming forward.
Illegal motion. Offense, number 80. The punt is declined. This is the end of the first quarter.
TJ Watt, 12 sacks now in his last six home games.
But if you leave him one-on-one against your rookie fourth-round pick at tackle, that's probably going to be the result more times than not.